lie to me. You have to choose. Right now. Me or the suits?
I know what you're thinking. What's Barney been drinking? That girl was smoking hot. Yes, I could have nailed her, but no, it's not a failure, because there's one thing she is not. To score a 10 would be just fine, but I'd rather be dressed to the nines. It's a truth you can't refute. Nothing suits me like a suit.
Allow me to explain.
Picture a world where all the boys and girls are impeccably well-dressed. That delivery guy in a jacket and tie, that puppy in a double breast, that 80s dude with mutton chops, that baby with a lollipop, that lady cop who's kinda cute. Nothing suits them like a suit. Wingman I can wear, they're also debonair, the perfect way to snare a girl with daddy issues. I want to give them a squeeze.
Oh, really?
Then answer these questions, if you please.
What would you do if you had to choose between your suits and a pot of gold?
Suits.
What would you say if you gave your suits away and in return you'd never grow old?
Suits.
What would you pick, 1 million chicks or a single three-piece suit?
It's moot.
What if world peace were within your reach?
I'm gonna stop you right there. It's suits. Come on, Lily. Get your head out of your ass.
2, 3, 4!
Girls will go and girls will come, but there's only one absolute. Every bro on the go needs to know that there's no accepted substitute.
I'm sorry, suits, let's make amends. My Sunday best are my best friends. Send casual Friday down the laundry chute.
'Cause nothing suits me.
For it.